Thanks for building my house. Why don't you come over for a cup of tea? So let's visit this place. This is smaller than I'm normally used to, but I think it will do. Living in the same town, as I hear, that was definitely a nice perk. Well, for the rest of today, I'll be shampooing my feathers. Perhaps tomorrow we can walk around Littlewood together. Yeah, so everybody wants to come with you, so let's get Dalton with me. Actually, this could be the farming area. Let's just start here. Let's go build modes. So, yes, yeah, flooring, tilled soil. That's all. Then, what's that? Nature? So we have slime apple trees and carrots. I only have 6 of these. So if I do lower destroy, let's get these back. Build modes, flooring, tilled soil. Don't know if they need to be placed on it. Oh, it doesn't matter. I think. Yeah, that doesn't matter. So remove these. And then move. Well. Yeah, if I can get a decent amount of those, that will probably help way more. That's just trees. Are there no weeds anymore? Wow, your own snow. Official office. It's very fitting for Littlewood's mayor. Over there is your brand new office chair and desk. That's where you can sit and make new town wishes. That plaque on the wall is also very important. You can view Littlewood's town beauty scores. Well, Zira, check it out. And then he gets the Delton's shoved in the face. So, yeah, there's a bunch of values. Oh, really? So this gets boosted. Increase your town's beauty by having more building decorations also clean up the weeds. So let's see what I can do. Oh. Oh, there's a maximum amount of fruit trees you can have. Wheat sells for more 2 drops. But I didn't see any wheats anymore. So an extra food, extra veggie. Let's get... yeah, let's do this one first. Oh, I forgot to tell you. We're now on a new and exciting blueprint. But it's not quite finished yet. Oh, she liked that. Yeah, so how many weeds do I have? 4. Then the minnows, 25. Let's sell minnows. Don't know if I need those.
So I got the butterfly. I've only found minnows. I think I found the right item. A dragon fossil. A lily pad. Don't know if that's useful. So for these I need a watering can. But at this rate I'm gonna remove all the harvestables from the area. I think they will respawn eventually, but... Also, what's this? Oh, I can sell multiple per stand. Build mode, flooring, dirt roads. That doesn't work. Elevate move, lower destroy. Thought it was something with this. Oh well, just move this. I probably remove the entire area. So I can build easier. Oh, this is getting me a lot of grassy earth. This should make it way easier. Oh, that removed the that thing doesn't work from the top. That's what I'm guessing. So that's the edge of the town. Let's rest. All the levels again. Yeah, Mr. Thing is going to the roof. Friday. Thoughts on here. Nice job with getting a level 5 in mining. Every time I swing a pickaxe, I break something. So we get 3 magic sight. So this is the same thing just with level 10. So dew drops. I'm very happy living in my cozy home there in Itterwood. Thanks for having me. So we got 2 dew coins from Bubble. Remember that time we found a treasure chest in the Deboros Desert? A whole airship was buried under the sand. Then we got attacked by that enormous doomworm, all thanks to me. We should have had a grand adventure together. So, compliment. Did you know that you can turn ores into bars at the smelter? What can be crafted into planks at the lumber mill too? Yeah, but is there a use for it yet?
fancy brave.
Wait, I can only get one.
Oh, it uses the magic side.
One of the most important blueprints is the desk. Building one for the town folk will let you see their request for their home. I think that Delta fellow will give you a desk blueprint eventually.
Yeah, that's the one with it.
I was up all night finishing up this new masterpiece. This is the most exciting blueprint yet. I was thinking he needed a way to travel around Sodom. There are so many people who would like to see you again. Also, there are many rare items that can be found in other areas. So without further ado, please take this. Air balloon platform. So we can gather all the materials later on. By traveling to new areas. Now, where did you build this? Oh, this is pretty big as well. Let's just put it here. Also, I need to talk to the goblin. Dobby! Boogie boogie! So we got potatoes! Oh, that's the only thing he says. So, talk to Popsy. Good morning, Zero. I come up with exactly what Littlewood needs. Gone are the days of your townsfolk eating plain slime apples, twigs and rocks. A tavern! So I'm probably gonna build it next to this. Build modes. Tavern. That's a little bit bigger, but should be fine. Oh my, you did a great job at this tavern. This will be where we create mini masterpieces. My mind is racing with the possibilities. There are so many recipes to discover. You know, if you try hard enough, you could be the second best chef in all of Solom. I, of course, will always be the best chef. Let me show you how to properly cook in our new tavern. This way you can add ingredients to mix together and discover new recipes. It's called a bubble pot. It's one of our three methods of cooking. Just interact with it to mix two of your active ingredients together. This is the food pantry, where you can see your current dishes for sale. Every day, the townsfolk will eat the dish and leave behind dewdrops. Over here is your collection of discovered recipes. Once you discover a new recipe, you can instantly cook it again here. Well, go on and have a look around. So I have potatoes and slime apples. So that's 40 recipes for every one of these. I'm guessing I need more ingredients. So build mode, nature. I need level 10 to plant that. Yeah, so to plant you need one of these. So I don't want to use cooking yet. Oh, lily pads is worth a bit. Yeah, I don't think I want to sell these. I could sell the dragon wasp stuff. Like butterflies, dragon wasps. Don't think I want to sell these. Let's get Delton. Hangout. Should have packed some slime apples in case we won't get hungry. So let's go here. Also, catch this thing. Oh, that's neat. So we can go to the Endless Forest and the Dusk House. So let's go Endless Forest. Lilith! Oh, hey Fiona. That was your last chance. You're off the squad. You nearly killed us all with your unparalleled magic. And you almost zapped out worldly dogs. We could have been stranded. I'm really sorry about that, Fiona. Please just give me one more chance. It's always been my dream to be a lightning mage. These are dangerous missions, Lilith. It's up to the lightning mages to protect and preserve the Endless Forest. I'm sorry, but we can't afford to risk more than we already do. Magic is not for everyone, but this is final. You're not the squad. Fine. I'll just leave then. Hello, I'm sorry you had to see that. Lilith is a good girl. She just can't control her magic. I've never seen a mage with that much destructive power. So what's this? A chest is sealed by magic. I need to achieve level 50 woodcutting before I can open it. So that's woodcutting and gathering? So what's this? Watch out for dark trees and their root attacks. You can knock them out with your axe if you are careful. Oh, this stays here. Hey there, I'm Olivia. I tend to the worldly box here in the Endless Forest. Once I drop you off in the forest, you can leave by opening up your menu. Just select Leave Forest, and your worldly bug will bring you back here. If you haven't gotten eating yet. That sound. Oh, that's the little magic wood. Floating petal. Yeah, so that's normal wood. Butterfly. Old leaf. Dewdrops. Slime apple. So what's that? Dirt. I can't destroy it. That's a minnow. So that's all the materials. So I'm guessing the best thing you can get is magic wood. So let's leave for return home, actually. And put stuff up here. Let's just do this. Then return home. What do we get? The dude is really coming along. Here's a gift to help you out. I tried fishing this morning, but nothing was biting. I'm throwing my blubber right at on top of them. Dalton. I'm starting to enjoy living here a little bit, Bobsy. Thank you, Zero. Morning walks help keep me my figure. Getting a good night's rest is very important. If you sleep in your bed, you will have 25% more energy the following day. You must treat your body well. Oh, so that's why you want to go to sleep on time. Still have a few places left. Hey Zero, do you remember when we were walking through the Alexandrian forest? Zero couldn't stop blabbering a big mouth, and she woke up with Emerald Dragon. If it wasn't for my amazing sword skills, we would have been toast. So let's visit this. The nightstand. And the table. And that's most of my money. Oh, I could actually use the fish as food. I'll have to think about that. Oh, the wizard girl is here. Lilith. Hello. I saw you by the Endless Forest today. I'm Lilith. I heard Littlewood was a growing town and I thought maybe I could stay here. I totally understand if you don't want me to stay though. It's true that I can't control my magic sometimes.
Really?
You think that fits, right? That's great, I heard the hero Solid lives here too. I can't wait to meet our hero. I'm like his biggest fan.
Yeah.
Build modes. Can I move these? I can. Can do it with that thing. But I can remove those. Then make Lego's house on top of this. Oh, I need fancy brick. Able then. Did old man love seeing you? And make such a beautiful town. Great work. I need to talk to her. Dalton and I were arguing this morning about our past adventures. He was the one who woke up that Emerald Dragon in the Alexandrian Forest. But it was me who got us out of life. Oh, you still can't remember? Oh, the goblin's gone. So, fancy planks. And let's go to this one. I don't need those. Build modes. Yeah, I'm short on two. Oh, these keep. These will just repeat. So I can do nature. Then it pays a triple of 6 crops now. Yeah. So what I want to do is lower destroy. Make fuse like this. So I have a minnow. Oh wait, that's a hint. Wait, is there no way of removing it? Oh, there we go. Oh, there's an in and out pull thing. So it says pull two of these in. So slime pudding. So there's a hint on this. That's neat. So yeah, I need to upgrade this. That's most of my money. So I think it's this one. So it's worth 40. Oh, this is where the food is. I get it now. Kind of. Oh, I'm an idiot. I should just go to the new area. Let's take Delta with me and go to the forest again. I still need a few of those magic trees.